In the here, urgent pointer, URG is there. This is the flag, and then you have the here urgent pointer. So this urgent pointer is the related to this flag actually. Now, when you are sending source to destination, between you have the routers. So in the router, when you transmitted your data, this is assume that your packet. Assume that you set a flag as a 1, means URG pointer as a 1, means this is the urgent packet. You have to process this, router should process this packet immediately without any delay. So in that case also, you need not to be transmit whole data as a immediate part. Okay, even in this also, you can only sum of the data, only this much amount of the data is important. Okay, that should be pointed by this URG pointer. How much data is important? Because each byte have a sequence number, so that is in a sequence order. Suppose if it is starting from 0 to 99, and your important data, urgent data is up to 50 bytes. So in the urgent pointer, you are going to set it as a 50. Now it is taking this 50, it is going to divide this packet separately. Then it will forward only this urgent data as a separate packet. Then the remaining data it will keep in the buffer. When the time comes, it will process and it will forward. So this way it's going to assist in this scenario, the urgent pointer. Thank you.